going to try and get an interview with the head of that department and find out just, you know, what's going on. Now, if he talks, then we can use that tonight.
No other town challenges its reporters like New York.
People are looking for answers. What about the condition of the tracks? The most important thing here that we're talking about is safety, is it not?
Tackles this city's stories.
I'm going to go ahead. You guys follow with the camera.
Okay.
Like the people at Eyewitness News.
We've got about 20 people demonstrating today, but there are demonstrations going on elsewhere. Tell me about
it. I'll probably say that
we're live, and here's
with experience, understanding, and commitment.
How old is that baby? Do you know?
Baby is.
This one needs to do a quick white balance. Also check on the back.
Tell me about the Anastos negotiating team. What are they doing in there? They've had all
Channel 7. Eyewitness News at 5 and 11.